The funeral service of Nobel laureate Seamus Heaney has taken place in Dublin. Widely regarded as the greatest Irish poet since W.B. Yeats, he died after a short illness on Friday. Hundreds attended the funeral mass, including many famous faces from the world of politics, art and entertainment.